Hey Raider Nation, this is Mr. Engel here. Want to introduce our new head boys basketball coach, Tim Thomas. Mr. Thomas is coming from Odessa Permian. We're so excited to have him. Can't wait for the great things he's going to bring to Raider Nation. Go Raiders.
Thank you, Mr. Engel, for that nice introduction. Again, I'm Tim Thomas. I'm the new head boys basketball coach here at Southwest High School, and I am thrilled to be a part of Fort Worth ISD, and in particular, Southwest High School and our boys basketball program. And we got a lot of exciting things going on here at the high school. There's a lot of new remodeling, that they're doing here at the high school. Our cafeteria, is getting new upgrade. Our auditorium's getting new upgrades. Our new field house down there. Our weight room even, has been upgraded. And then of course here in our beautiful gym, with our brand new logo on the walls and everything, we're getting upgrades here, our locker rooms. And so a lot of new and exciting things happening here for our kids here at Fort Worth Southwest. But our expectations have not changed. Our Principal Engel and his administration and our teachers, we still have the same expectations for success for our students. We want them to be the best and be more prepared for life. And me being a new basketball coach, I want to honor the tradition and histories and history that we've had here in the past, and really make them proud. I like to pass it on to our basketball players, and they're going to tell you about some of the core values that it takes to be a successful Raider.
What's up, Raider Nation? The first key to success is to always be the best person you could be. Remember, character counts.
What's up, everybody? Another key to success is hard work. We must develop skills and athleticism. And remember, hard work is a talent. On to Joseph.
Yo, Raiders, education is a big key to success. The more you learn, the more prepared you are for life. Knowledge is power. Dishing it to Coach Thomas.
Great job, guys. Again, I'm thrilled to be here at Southwest High School and be the head boys basketball coach. Our goal athletically is to win. Okay, and we want to win championships. We want our kids to win in the classroom, we want them to win in the community. And we're going to challenge them, and we're going to work them hard. Okay, but we're also going to care about the kids, and we're going to love them harder. And so thank you for tuning in. Go Raiders.